Family and friends of Timothy Njogera have been gathered at Nakasero Hospital since the teenage boy was admitted there following a tragic accident in which three of his friends perished. Njogera is the only survivor of the Friday accident along Bombo Road, in which three teenage boys died as they were heading to Ndeji Secondary School to pick their UC examination results. Njogera recorded and posted this video just moments before the accident.
Things happen. A lot has been said as we hear and as we see on the media, but the truth is that God is in control of everything.
Enri Minani, Njogera's father, says the boy is responding well to treatment despite still being in intensive care.
Timothy is not dead. He is alive. And in my own observation, not as a professional doctor, I see that the doctors are managing the situation. Because from the time we arrived until now, although he's still in intensive care, but we can see that the situation is getting calm and the boy is stable.
Timothy Njogera had scored 29 aggregates in the UCE exams, and according to his father, he had begged to pick his result from school himself and was given money to go by public means to Ndeji.
So Timothy had told me that he would go with his colleagues to Ndeji to pick the results. But what I knew, the little I knew, was that he would travel by taxi. I gave him transport for taxi, but how he hooked up and they arranged the transport, that is still news and a secret to us.
Minani says he has no idea how his son ended up in the car that was involved in the accident.
Definitely, I do 100% refute the allegation that the car belonged to my son. That can be followed, but you'll realize that it's true. He didn't have the ability, and we don't have the ability to have two cars in the compound.
Meanwhile, the last of the three boys who perished in the accident has been buried in Nakasongora district. The other two were buried on Saturday in Kayunga and Luero districts. Ivan Chimuchigozi, NTV.